Okay, everyone, so good morning.
Morning,
Good
ma'am.
morning, Miss.
Miss.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Fine, thank you, Miss.
I'm fine. And you?
I'm pretty good. Thanks for asking. Okay, everyone. So here we have 7 students. Actually, today we are going to have a presentation of group 1, preoperative anesthesia care, and then group 2, intraoperative, and group 3 will be will present postoperative. Yeah. Start from group 1. I will check the students first. Ayunda, Febrianur, and Anissa Arum. Are they here? Febrianur? No. Okay. Group 2, Agis, Tiara, Khairunisa, and Anissa Nofri.
Yes, Miss.
Okay, Tiara?
Yes, Miss.
Huh? Ya, Tiara sudah tahu tugasnya tadi?
Sudah, Miss.
Yes. Okay. And the last group will be... kok ada Agis lagi ya? Kemarin siapa ya yang group 3 ya?
Aji.
Oh, hai.
Yeah. Yeah, miss.
Aji.
Putri sama Giana, Miss.
Oh iya, yeah. Okay. Sorry, thank you. Aji, Putri, and Giana. Aji, ada Putri, and Giana. Okay. I'm asking first, are you ready with the PowerPoint presentation? Yes. Okay. Yeah, disimpan dulu for later. And right now, I'm going to share the expressions or the conversation used in pre and post operative. Okay, let's see the conversation, not conversation actually, example of expressions that we might use in preoperative anesthesia. These are the expressions. Ini sudah dipelajari di meeting berapa, saya lupa, di ENA 1-2. Just review this all. So from the opening, we have greeting, ensuring the patient's identity, introducing yourself and your role, and then ensuring the patient's comfort, readiness, agreement, and privacy. Yeah, kalau di preoperatif, apakah seperti ini? Ada greeting, ada memastikan identitas, kemudian your role and introducing yourself, and then ensuring the patient's comfort, readiness, agreement, and privacy.
Yes, Miss.
Okay. So, I need volunteers to read greeting, ensuring the patient's identity, introducing yourself and your role, and ensuring the patient's comfort, readiness, agreement, and privacy. Okay. I will choose one student. Nanti ini ensuring the patient's identity, you can only choose one, salah satu saja. Ini juga salah satu saja, ini juga salah satu ya. Okay, I will start from Tiara, please. Opening. Greeting.
Dibaca ya, Miss ya.
Yeah.
Hello, hi, good morning, good afternoon. What's your full name? Terus langsung ke bawah ya, Miss?
Yeah.
I'm Jen. I'm a nurse anesthetist. I'm going to look after you today. The question should be no more than... twenty minutes and so...
Next, Putri Ayu. Greetingnya salah satu saja ya. Choose only one.
Miss, maaf agak berisik dikit, nggak apa-apa ya. Hello, good morning. How can I address you? Itu salah satu ya, Miss?
Iya.
Mana sih? Miss, pilihnya yang mana?
Ya ini deh, yang tadi kan yang atas sudah nih.
Nah, alamat. I'm Brett. I'm a part of anesthesia team. I'm going to ask some question about your health history. Lanjut ke bawah ya, Miss. I won't take a long time. Is that all right for you?
Okay. Ini it ya. It won't take a long time. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Next, please read all these expressions. Yeah, start from ensuring the patient's identity. Fabriano, all of the expressions.
Saya, Miss.
Yes, right. Ensuring the patient's identity.
Yang dari mana, Miss?
From here.
What for your name?
Next.
How can I address you?
Next.
And your date of birth.
Okay.
Birthday.
Next.
When were you born?
Okay, the last.
Could you please mention your name and date of
birth? Okay, date of birth. Okay, thank you. Next, we move to introducing yourself and your role. Ajit tadi udah belum ya? Aji. Aji.
I'm Jen. I'm Nus. Ya, Miss.
Namanya Jen diganti dengan nama Aji.
Ya, yeah, Miss. I'm Aji. I'm a nurse anesthetist. I'm going to look after you today.
Okay, next.
Sama juga tuh, Miss, nama saya.
Right.
I'm Aji. I'm a part of anesthesia team. I'm going to ask some question about your health history.
Okay, the last.
I'm Aji. I'm a CRNA. I'm going to conduct proprioceptive anesthesia assessment to make sure you are ready for surgery.
Okay, I'm going to conduct the operative. Conduct, yeah. CRNA.
Conduct.
Yeah. What is CRNA? Do you know the meaning of CRNA? You can search for the internet. What is CRNA?
Certified Nurse Anesthesia.
All right, good. Certified R-nya?
R-nya apa?
C is certified. R. Ada yang tahu? You can try. What is the meaning of CRNA? CRNA stands for?
Certified
insert apa? Certificate, register, nurse anesthetist.
Very good, thank you. Certified, registered nurse anesthetist. So, CRNA ini yang punya atau yang punya sertifikat yang sudah terregistrasi gitu ya maksudnya, jadi CRNA. So, this is the opening for introducing yourself. Now we can move to ensuring the patient's comfort, readiness, agreement, and privacy. Anissa Novri, you can start from at this point.
At this point, do you feel comfortable? Is that comfortable chair for you? Can I
raise?
Can I raise the hand of the bed for you? And anything that you say is confidential.
Okay.
I'll close this door so we can hear each other better and have some privacy.
Okay. Next please. Ini sama ya? Oh yeah, ini double. Okay, thank you. So that's the expressions for ensuring the patient's comfort, readiness, and agreement and privacy. Okay, after opening, we move to why. There are three kinds of expressions. Giana.
What brings you here today? What are you going today? What kind of surgery are you going to have this afternoon?
Okay, thank you. What brings you here today? What are we going to do today? Okay, why? This is to talk the reason of why the patient comes to the hospital. And also asking the surgery. And then now we move to anesthetic history. Nisa. Menghilang. Agis.
Yes, maaf.
Ya.
Viru Nisa itu jaringannya
kurang bagus.
Iya, kurang bagus.
Ya, enggak apa-apa.
Kurang bagus, Bis. Ya, itu lagi enggak muncul di handphone-nya Nisa.
Oh yeah, okay, it's okay, no problem. Thank you for confirming. Agis, can you read? Oh, jangan-jangan lagi ngasih makanan nih ya ke tamu-tamunya. Agis, yang di sini dibagi.
Gimana, Miss?
Yang di sini dibagi makanannya.
Jaringannya juga susah, Miss, di sini, Miss. Maaf.
Iya, iya. Ya,
nanti di JNE pakai JNE, Miss.
Oke. Pakai JNE. Enggak pakai telepati aja ya. Oke, kita pindah ke siapa yang jaringannya lumayan. Oke, ini Tiara, Tiara.
Okay, Miss. Have you ever got any surgery before? Is there any problems related to your previous surgery? Do you still remember what and when it was?
Okay, thank you. This is to talk about the history, riwayat. Yeah. And then the next we move to M, medication and allergies. Putri Ayu, please.
Are you currently taking any medication? Including over-the-counter drugs and top Medicine. Medicine. Can you please tell me the name, this, and frequency? Do you have any drug, food, or airborne allergy? Are you allergic to drug, food, or airborne?
Okay, thank you. Medication and allergies. Yeah. Over-the-counter drugs. Do you know over-the-counter drugs? What do you know about over-the-counter drugs? Ada yang tahu over-the-counter drugs itu apa? No?
Obat-obatan. Itu ya.
Obat-obatan.
Obat.
Ya, obat-obatan yang dijual bebas ya, yang di warung. Itu namanya over-the-counter drugs. Kalau folk medicines? What is folk medicines? Obat
tradisional.
Yeah,
traditional.
Yes, right. Thank you. Now we move to past medical history. Past medical history. Bacanya tiga-tiga ya. Three expressions first. We move to Febrianor. Febrianor, can you hear me? Okay, read the question.
Do you have story of heparin, high blood pressure? Yang di bawahnya lagi, Mas.
Yeah.
Any heart problems, such as of heart attack, chest pain, saturation of
breath,
or anything like that.
Okay, shortness of breath. And then the last.
Do you have any record?
Recent.
Do you have any record?
Recent.
Apa, Miss?
Recent.
Do you have any recent respiratory infection, trouble breathing, sleep, apnea, of anything like that?
Yeah, okay. And then the last expressions will be Anissa Nofri.
Do you have any acid reflux or GERD? Ever heard of having hiatal hernia, stomach ulcer of anything like that? How about thyroid problems or diabetes? How about any neurological issue? Have you ever had any stroke?
Seizure?
Any like that?
Yeah.
Anything like that?
Okay, let's talk about past medical history. Asking about the history of their illness. And then the next will be last oral intake. Putri Ayu.
What was the last thing you ate or drank?
Drink.
When Yang mana, Miss?
Drank.
Oh, drank. What was the last thing you ate or drank? When did you eat or drink it?
Okay, yes. Last oral intake. And then we move to examination. Giana.
Take a deep breath for me, please. Checking the patient respiratory. You can take breath normal. I'm gonna take listen to your heart. Could you tilt your head back? Okay. Open your mouth. Oh, gak usah lagi.
Boleh.
Open your mouth. Stick out your tongue. Eh, gimana sih, Miss? Open your mouth. Stick out your tongue. Okay. Is there any problem with side-to-side movement on your neck? I'm going to test your grip strength. Can you get my hands and squeeze them?
Okay, thank you. This is not mouth, but mouth.
Mouth.
Yeah. Mouth, tongue. Okay, and closing. Tiara 1, Aji 1.
Aji 1, Miss.
Oh ya, boleh. Agi satu.
I think that's all the data I need. Thanks your thanks for your cooperation.
Okay, Aji.
Well, that the last question. Thank you.
Do you need something before I leave?
Okay, yes, thank you. That's the examples of expressions using in preoperative anesthesia assessment, kurang lebihnya seperti ini. Nanti akan ada ekspresi yang lain di kelompok 1 yang akan menjelaskan lagi. Ya. Oke, okay. Now saya masih belum punya gambaran ekspresi yang ada di intraoperatif. Ya, nanti kita akan coba lihat yang presentasi. And now I'm going to show you a conversation in postoperative. Okay. Can see my screen?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, yeah. Miss.
Okay. So here we have Maria and Eva. Maria, Eva, and also Ingrid as a patient, I guess. Yeah, kita practice dulu. Let's practice for the post-operative assessment conversation. Maria, Eva, and Ingrid. I need 3 volunteers. Yang gampang ini pasiennya cuman bilang, oh, ouch. Percakapan macam apa ini ya? Yeah, okay. So I need Maria, Eva. Who wants to be Maria and who wants to be Eva?
Udah ngambak kali soalnya ada Maria yang itu.
Me, Miss.
Okay, you are as Maria or Eva?
Maria, Miss.
Okay, next, Eva. Eva. Oh, kalau nggak ada berarti yang milih Tiara ya.
Yes, Miss. Aji, Miss Aji.
Oke, okay. Passion cuma satu nih. Passion, Ingrid. Oh,
Dismiss.
Oh, Agis ya, yeah, oke. Okay. Yes, now you can start the conversation. Go.
Hello, Eva. I have got a patient to hand over to you, okay?
Sure. Who have you got for me?
This is Ingrid Sorson. Sorenson. If you want to check her ID bracelet with me, her full name is Ingrid Anna Sorenson.
Anna Sorenson, that's right.
Her date of birth is May 40 109 9 9. Tunggu.
Oke, ini ya. Baca tahun, kalian mau kembali ke semester 1 atau gimana?
Lupa.
Baca tahun itu 2 2. Oke, ini dibaca apa dulu nih 2 ini? 9 19 68. Okay, please repeat.
May 1968, and her hospital number is blank blank blank. Can you see it on the ID bracelet?
Okay, wait a minute.
Hi, baby.
Eva.
Sorry, yeah. Baby. Yes, you can read it out. No, I can see it.
Okay, it's 8452781. As you can see, she's got a red ID bracelet. She is allergic to penicillin and diclofenac. Miss Sorenson had a laparoscopic repair of a 5 centimeter tear in her right shoulder. She had a boating accident last week and injured her shoulder badly.
Under GA.
Under local and GA. There are three lab sites. They have been good. So no sutures.
Ingrid, I'm just going to have a look at your shoulder. Just relax, I'm only have a look.
Oh, I check. Baca gimana?
Yes, okay. That's right. She all need to remove the dressings.
No, this one, the surgeon.
The surgeon put a mini drain into the wound, as there was quite a bit of bleeding. Estimate blood loss was, let me see, 756 mL.
Okay, when does the drain come out?
Can you hand over to the ward to remove the drain in the morning? If there's less than 20 mL in it?
Sure, and the ward is covered with post-op dressing, right?
Yes, that's right. She all need to remove the dressing herself after 48 hours, she has a urinary catheter in situ only because she has some urinary problem at the moment relating to prolapse. It needs to be removed as soon as she is fully awake.
Yes.
Okay, I'll pass that on.
She's got a liter, 1 liter, or 1 liter of heart mass running over 8 hours, but I can be removed as soon as she is eating and drinking. Her OBs are stable. Her BP is running around 115 per ya, Miss, ya?
Over.
Over 65, and her heart rate is around the 68 mark. Her sats are between 98 and 99%, and her rest 14. Her temps down a bit. She needs warming. Can you put on the beer hugger to warm her up a bit?
Sure. You've got it right here, Ingrid. I'm going to put on the beer hugger, which will blow some nice warm air over you and warm you. Okay.
Maria, the last.
So busy. She is being sorry, Miss. She is being prescribed some analgesia and anti-inflammatories, as well as an antiemetic if she needs it. We gave her some IV paracetamol before she left the theaters. At 14, bahasanya gimana, Miss?
1450.
There was a small pressure area on her elbow, which was not on the ward. They have already completed an incident report.
Thanks, Maria. I will take over now.
Okay, thank you very much, Tiara and Aji, and also Agis. So here is an example of a conversation when you are having a handover, yeah, to nurse anesthesia 1 to the to the nurse anesthesia 2. And tadi ada ini kata apa? Ini ya, coba ya. She's itu dari kata she has been prescribed. Dari kata she has, bukan she is, ya. She has been. Yang tadi juga sama, ada she's got, bukan she is got, she has got. She's got. Ya. She has got. Kalau ada got-nya, dia bukan is, tapi she. And then, nah kalau ini she is allergic to. She is allergic. Kemudian ada tadi yang di mana ya? Ini bacanya apa? Ini dibaca apa? Ya. Tadi siapa jawab? Anissa. Ini dibaca? I've. Yeah. I've. Kalau ini dibaca.
Yes.
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 Yes. And what about this?
They.
They've. And one more. What do you say this?
I'll.
Yeah, bukan ill ya.
I'll.
Yes, I'll. Okay. So, this is more or less the handover conversation. Later we can see another expressions from group 3, especially for the post-operative assessment. Okay, right.